At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who, what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
As you wish. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. This may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. One moment, please. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. Please, be well.
Thanks. Out of my way. I gotta keep going.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter. My power is leaving me!
Rose!
Amanda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No!
Oh, look who she's turned into.
My goddamn kid, not yours.
You won't interfere.
Presuming there's no ammo in
there. I've never seen a human without swords. Are you sure? The men in my seat saved me from the pits of despair and granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts!
Rose is truly mine. Fulfilled your purpose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious ones. Now, please do not worry, the little ones. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully.
Here I come. Not yours!
I shall put you to rest. Your time is up! Now die! The men in my seat saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
fighter. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you let me take my place. Yes.
The hell I will!
I will take my, daughter! How about this? Those four, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Thank you.
goddamn kid, not yours! Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my eyes. Rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! After all, everyone died.
You're You're not capable of real love.
Die! 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 I will take back my daughter!
Got no fucking ammo. No fucking way.
Rose! Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. God damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Oh, Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. And you tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now.
Wait, where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go, not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
The hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Thank you. gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Mighty!
Get the fuck out of here. It's supposed to be signed here, or is it? I've got a feeling there's supposed to be fucking like actual voice, but since we're fucking, I don't want to press out just in case. Yeah, just beat it.